One of the headlining new features Apple is starting with announcement of iPhone X is the facial recognition tech used to unlock the handset. If you are an Android user and you are jealous of this feature, you shouldn't be. Hey guys, my name is Kashif and I'm here to show you how you can unlock your Android phone via your face. Skipping and repeating, we're like a broken record. Before starting this video, hit the subscribe button and turn on the notification bell to get notified for all my future videos. While it's not nearly as advanced or secure as Face ID feature built in to the iPhone X, Android has had facial recognition technology for some time now. On Android, the feature is called Trusted Face and it was introduced within Smart Lock with the release of Android Lollipop. While it is not as precise as Face ID, as the iPhone X uses specialized hardware to map the user's face, not to mention machine learning models. Trusted Face does do a semi-reliable job at unlocking when it sees the owner's face and no one else. Let's see how to set up Trusted Face and improve its accuracy. Go to your device setting menu, locate and enter Security. On Android Oreo, it's Security and Location. Tap on Smart Lock under Device Security subheading. Enter your password, PIN or pattern to confirm your ownership of the device. Select Trusted Face. The UI will explain what Trusted Face is, how it works, and tips on correctly setting up your Trusted Face. Hold your device level with your face and position yourself so that your entire face is fully lit and inside of the on-screen circle. Keep your device still for several seconds until your face has been fully recognized and saved. You can now unlock your Android device with facial recognition. If your facial recognition not work properly, then you can improve this. Tap on Improve Face Matching. The UI will explain that you should be in different lighting than you were in when initially setting up Trusted Face and modify your appearance slightly with glasses, hairstyle or facial hair. Hold your device level with your face and position yourself so that your entire face is fully lit and inside of on-screen circle. Keep your device still for several seconds until your face has been fully recognized and saved. Your Android device should now better recognize you and hopefully unlock faster. As mentioned, the feature is not going to keep all of the worst intruders out. It can probably somewhat easily to duped using a printed image or a 3D model. Things that Apple went out of their way to make sure Face ID could resist since it replaces Touch ID. But if you just want an easy way to unlock your phone without fingerprint, this might be a worthwhile option. So guys, thank you so much for watching this video and I will catch you in the next one. So you keep fighting for that moment.